I got a feeling this match is gonna be too sweet.
One of the most dominant and decorated teams in the world.
Out here ready to handle their business like they've always done.
This could easily turn into a brawl just the way the OC likes it. As accomplished as everyone in this group is, they all understand that sometimes you just have to scrap to get things done. That's something you have to respect.
And then we have the New World Order. Boo them or cheer them, you just can't stop the NWO. Whatever it takes, they'll get what they want and look good doing it.
The only thing the NWO loves more than themselves is breaking the rules and making other people look bad. The more power they gain, the more intolerable they become.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
And that stops whatever Hall had intended.
Stop to finish it off.
Hall saw it coming. Whip back into the ring.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Powerless position to be in right now. Hall ran face first. And he manages to kick out at one.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
And here's the tag. Scott Hall into the ring.
A bit of hot dogging from Scott here.
And tagged. He's in there.
Finally.
Oh, what a high kick. This could be big. Going up high. By the throat into the top rope. Oof. Face buster plants him.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Here it comes. Looking for a choke slam.
This is why it's good to have a manager. Good to have an ally who wants you to win as badly as you do. And will introduce any tool to produce victory.
Tag made. Tag made.
Inverted DDT.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, what a knee. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Handle.
It's got to be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Just cranking the head. A big splash.
The sheer force of that landing was probably enough to fracture a few bones.
Brutal poop.
And he goes for the pin. Kick out.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Oh, tossed aside.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Is it enough? The cover! Two count! And he fights it off.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank. Bang! Drop kick. Crank in the head. Delivered back into the ring. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Into a mat slam. As his toughness was called into question by that offense.
Yeah, as the ice cold Nash showing off some of that dominance there.
Across the shoulder. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, oh, man.
Delivering nasty stomps.
But it's manhandling their opponent.
A follow-away slam.
Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop.
Cover! Oh, kick right to the back. Things now not going well for Carl.
And Anderson looking for a solution.
Right to the knee. Hall, top turnbuckle. Incoming! Doesn't pay off. Push! Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Gets tagged in.
Big time shoulder block with a corkscrew.
Some showboating from Luke Gallows here.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now. Oh!
Clubbing blow.
And Nash met that attack head on and got rocked.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Paul?
Up and down. What a slam.
And he sends him into the corner.
Short arm lariat. We got a cover.
And a strong kick out in one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Ooh. Clubbing blows.
Oh, no, no, no.
Going up top.
Look out.
Elbow drop.
Suplex attempt. Able to go behind, though.
From behind. Chop block.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Clean tag for his partner.
Yes, tag!
Yokes up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Cover! There's two!
Forces the shoulder up after two.
How? How?
Isolating their opponent's arm and oh!
And a series of vicious stomps.
Say hello to the bad guy and goodbye to his opponent.
The outsider's edge.
No way Carl's getting up now.
Maybe not.
Scott Hall clearly feels like he has a W within his grasp.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Neither one of these men are showing any signs of staying down.
Yeah, but it can't last.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle.
Sharp elbows. And a hip toss to escape.
Check his nose.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Kick right to the face. Puts the boot to the midsection.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Anderson, boom, with the cutter.
Oh, man, sealed things up.
Shoulders down. And makes the save for his team. Tossed into the corner.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top! Elbow drop! Counter on Anderson pays off.
Choke slam!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Team, especially Scott Hall, who really helped put this one away. No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
It is time for the crowd to take pictures and the competition to take notes.
Look, everyone, it's Tyler! Whoa, Prince Pretty has arrived.
And his opponent from seasonal residencies, swinging in at 212 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
As the song goes, Tyler Breeze is part man, but all mind.
Yeah, if style points existed in matches, Tyler would always receive the most.
And it's time to show once again, he's more than just a beautiful face. You can't deny my beauty shot on everything that you are.
He considers tonight a quote-unquote prove yourself match. Without a
flaw. Well, Tyler Breeze is treating tonight like it's fashion week, and his opponent's face like his catwalk. Prince Pretty's here. Super good looking. Every hair in place. Everyone loves this gorgeous face. You can't deny my beauty shot
on everything that you are not. And here's the superstar who's worked hard to get where they are today to reach the top of the division.
Oh, yeah, and just look into their eyes. They do not plan on stepping down anytime soon.
Focused and poised. If they play their cards right, guys, this match could be a declarative statement.
And in the other corner, you saw the signature smirk of Tyler Breeze. Tyler looking like he works the ring the same way he would a fashion show runway.
That's part of Breeze's swagger, Saxton. Something you would know nothing about. Your mother still dresses you every day while Tyler Breeze is drowning in requests from the world's most famous designers. Requests to adorn a fashion icon like Prince Pretty.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
And Breeze's confidence has to be rocked after that.
Stomping down!
Consecutive attacks keeping Breeze off his game.
Breeze has to find a response quickly.
From the top! Oh!
Oh my!
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Breeze with a well-timed shot.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Big forearm.
If you want to get the better of Tyler Breeze, you have to strategize around his high stamina. So attack his core and legs, anything to drain his energy and slow him down.
Sound strategy, Corey, making it harder for Tyler to catch his breath and keep up the pace.
From the top,
diving into the leg drop.
And into the count.
Two.
Oh, he kicked out.
Not yet.
Just one step ahead.
Fez press raining down right hands.
Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
Punch right in the head.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, and a reversal.
He's back into the ring. Oh, this is so bizarre and weird and freaky.
And it follows it up with
good night. You hear the talk in the locker room, the anything you can do, I can do better mentality that's been building between these competitors.
I've noticed just how much they've been trying to one-up each other as of late, and I'm liking what I'm seeing.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. That's disrespectful.
A shot like that to the ego can really shake you up mentally.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Oh, no. This is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here?
Oh, the champion showing off the championship to the WWE fans. And look who's here.
This superstar taking interest in the champ. And the champ is saying, you want some? Come on down. Oh, are you guys ready? And when I get up in the game, y'all be improved.
I'm real proud of what I saw from my face proof. And if you think the following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 195 pounds, JJ.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
205 pounds. The Cruiserweight Champion, Cole the Crusher.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. Competition levels at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors. And the title is not on the line, but the champion looks as ready as ever.
I'm not gonna lie, I had written this competitor off from pretty much jump, but their title win proved me wrong, and that's not something that happens often.
Well, we all know it, Corey. Nonetheless, tonight is a huge test for this title holder.
And across the ring, the champ is going to face one of the toughest competitors they'll ever meet. Not putting the title on the line here might have been a good idea.
Oh, the champ isn't afraid, Saxton. This challenger hasn't proven themselves quite worthy yet.
Ooh, nasty kick. Side kick finds the mark.
Oh, man.
Oh, perfect kick.
Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike.
Strikes with a kick. Will this be enough? Oh, it turns it around and has the pin. Oh, flips the lever, shoulders down. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He's still in this.
Caught with a DDT. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out on the apron, and they definitely just felt all of it.
He's channeling the crowd's energy. Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
DDT!
And he's just picking him apart now.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Suplex drops him right on the neck.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope. Top rope, what a suplex. Kick to the gut creates separation.
Heavy body shots. Whipped home, what a clothesline.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And a stomp. Can he do it here? And a shoulder in the air.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Stop in the leg.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stop, puller leg snap.
He'll snap your hamstring.
All the way up and all the way down.
Falcon Arrow!
I think the fuse has been lit here, guys.
Yeah, Saxton, now we'll see if this is dynamite or a duck.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
Put down, face first.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. What a barrage of stomps.
That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Big forearm. Oh, short.
Will this be enough?
No, he kicks out.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Look at this, just numbing blow to the chest.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, the defects in this game are leaving him vulnerable.
Oh, stop right to the hand.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
He's got him scouted.
He's managing to get some control back now.
He's hoping to start a run.
Perched up top. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Now, I don't care how much matting you put on the floor. You are feeling the cement after that miss.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Gets put into the barricade.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Right on the arm.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Knee strikes.
Still hit again.
Yikes.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
This is what he feeds off of.
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Well, scattered reversal there.
Momentum going back to his corner.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Just mounted with punches. And a stop to the gut, too.
Lands a kick to the gut.
In the corner, picking their spot.
Able to give him the slip.
Crash with a running knee strike.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Side kick finds the mark.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And he's able to reverse.
He'll take things into the ring. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Submission here.
Cross arm bar locked in, and all the pressure being put up out of the arm bar.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
This is it.
Understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief. staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Up high.
Power slam puts a quick stop to the offense.
Oh, look out.
Gave it their absolute best, and are we gonna get, there we go, some good sportsmanship in the end.
Love to see it.
Here we go, guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Greensboro, North Carolina, weighing in.
Countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance. They are all here because of matches like this one.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
You can see by the look on his face that he came here tonight to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's on the mark.
And he's going against one of the great villains of this sport, William Regal. This match could be a Blackpool brawl or an all-out technical war. Whatever Regal's in the mood for tonight.
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa! It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Deadlift back suplex.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Oh, what a kick.
Boom, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
And William Regal is so experienced. Corey, what do you do to account for something like that?
Be ready for anything. Regal is like a wrestling encyclopedia, and he's a lot less nice in the ring than he is outside of it. You're gonna have to deal with grit, nastiness, and a lot of veteran skills.
To the back of the neck. He's looking a little off balance.
From the top.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
The count quickly.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Toss
pushing them aside.
And the momentum's clearly against Regal now.
Wow, somehow this guy's outsmarting the wrestling encyclopedia that is William Regal.
Single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
As this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she could chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know this one's gonna get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Oh, look at the knee strikes. Precision strikes.
And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind.
Flat out power. Power bomb, and then...
And the exclamation point.
Overhand strike. Oh, look at this awesome Sicilian barrage.
Like a buffet of punches.
Measuring.
Oh, face stop.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass. Suplexes, slams, and bombs are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
Clubbing blow. In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Ah, targeting the arm. This has got to hurt.
Focusing on a body part, picking it apart. The arm's as good of a place to focus as any.
Satellite DDT.
Is it enough here?
Yeah, take care of business, baby.
Shoulder up before the count.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
And what's this manager looking for under the ring? He has no business down there. Makes the cover. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
Championships are won and lost, but there is one constant, and that one constant is John Cena. Can your boy hold weight? I got my soul straight. I brush your mouth like Colgate. In any weather, I'm never better. Your boy's so hot, you never catch me in the next man's sweater. If they hate, let them hate. I drop your whole clan. Lay your ass down for the three.
John Cena in the ring here. A superstar who's lived his life by the motto of hustle, loyalty, and respect. Those three words have guided Cena to many great victories throughout his career.
They've also made him a true hero to the WWE Universe. You can count on Cena to give his all every time he climbs into the ring. He's the embodiment of what hard work and a good attitude can win you.
We'll surely see how far all of that can take.
A bear hug, squeeze it!
Oh, the bear hug, and a way to get out of it is being on display right here.
Calf kick on the money. That didn't look good for Cena at all. And now the aftermath is painted on his face.
This could do it!
Oh, look at this. Reverses the leverage.
A great counter to cover.
Trying to steal one here.
Oh, wait a minute. Turns the leverage for a pin of their own. No, he kicks out. Oh, rotates out and gets the cover. Gets reversed.
Shoulders down.
He forces a break before the count of two.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Nothing. He can do it here.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Uh-oh. Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Oh, man, drop kick.
CM Punk looking to end it. CM Punk with the kneeing his way out. And he's free.
It's an Uncle Driver.
And that can end up putting CM Punk on shaky legs for a bit.
Cena not showing any signs of backing down here. Unloading with that power offense of his.
Big punch finds its mark.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Measured up and boom, drop.
Doing what he does best and putting on a show for the WWE Universe.
Yeah, this might be just another success story for Cena.
Guys, we could be looking at the start of one of the all-time great sports entertainment rivalries.
Way to put the cart before the horse, Cole.
Sure, there's potential here. There always is. But they're not exactly having to be ripped apart from each other yet.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Cena powering up his opponent into position.
With the reversal.
All the way up.
Across the top rope. Stun gun.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Clothesline! Punk has him trapped up across the shoulders.
Go to sleep! Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
Two count.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
You can't deny Cena's penchant for the dramatics. Probably one of the closest 2 9/10 counts I've ever seen.
Punk took his best shot, gave him everything he had, but just couldn't get the pin.
Hits him with the counter.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock into a suplex. Cena's still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
John Cena perched from the middle rope. Bulldog.
He's ready for the win. Three, no.
Obviously still has some fight left.
looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Soaring.
Oh my. That's gotta be it. There's two. Kicks out. He still has life.
He just won't give up.
Cena waiting for Punk, waiting to pounce.
We're about. Uh-oh. He was elusive there.
Springboard clothesline.
The fireworks just keep coming from Cena and Punk.
Two of the very best giving everything they've got.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Counter by CM Punk. He's going for the pin. This could be it. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Cena stays off the attack.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
John Cena, top rope.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me.
Cover. Two count.
John Cena, did it.
My time is now. You can't see me, my time is now. It's the franchise where I'm shining.
Here is your winner.
What a big win for John Cena in this epic clash against CM Punk. Punk loved to get under Cena's skin, but he wasn't prepared for
like
big
thunder and lightning. Ain't no way you breaking me, kid. I'm harder than nails. Plus, I keep it on lock like I'm part of the jail. I'm slaughtering stale competition. I got the whole block